most importantly, got the individual spot as well. How was that race for you?
Yeah, it's amazing. I know I had to push out hard. Third length, I really went for it. I made a bit of a break from the crowd in the last length. I was reading towards Dave Perry and I could see him coming back. But I was telling myself, no, not this time, because last night he took it out of me on that last length and I managed to find the wall before he did, so it was just an amazing feeling.
You've raced a lot sparingly since the first trials. I mean, how much have you actually taken from this week?
Well, you know, I haven't rested fully for this meet because I wanted to do my best performance at the Olympics for the relay and team. And now that I've got an individual spot as well, it's sort of like made me even more sort of motivated. Still right at the Olympics, and hopefully I'll gain some ground even sports for the future.
You're just shy of Dave Davis's Welsh record there, but with yourself and Alfie House, John Greenfield, I mean, it's looking like a pretty decent 4x200 relay team for Commonwealth, maybe.
Yeah, you know, we've got a great little group down in Cardiff. We're always pushing each other. You know, none of us like losing, and so it's just this great environment.